sisi kwa kikundi yetu, sisi kwa tulianza kama women group tu, tukafanya mambo ya merry-go-round, tukajiunga pamoja, tukiwa pale tukaona pia tuko na shida ingine kubwa. Wasichana yetu wanakiketwa, wanawalewa wakiwa wadogo, tukaanza kuenda mashule kuongelesha wasichana, tukaenda pia kwa women groups ingine, tukaambia waashe kuketa wasichana na wasiwaose wasichana yao wakiwa mapema. Pia tunawafunza mambo ya mambo, inajua hawa watu Samburu wanapenda kuchapa wakina mama. Tunaambia mahali ya kwenda, tunaambia kuna sheria upasi kuchapwa.
Kornala mala monatare risab na risina da ina sida oleng amna njana apo amra ngera era kunini amgo risingera risab ngera ni teso ama ke bunga gara ngina marati.
When we're talking about FGM, this is the Samburu community, a community where it is a rite of passage. And you were not considered a woman if you've not gone undergone FGM. And so there's gross violation of rights for girls in terms of FGM, in terms of women being battered by their husbands. Women are not able to make decisions. They are not, they're there to be seen and not to be heard.
Alikishonedi lipokuja hapa, wakatafuta wa mama. Wakaambiwa na jamii, kuna wa mama wanafanyanga hiyo kazi, mfanya na wao. Sasa sisi Actionedi wanatu empower, tunaenda na wao. Tunafanya kikao pamoja na sisi pia tunachangia.
Yeah, the practice is very much common within the community around, and we have always been conducting some seminars, some talks with within the schools. We've already, in collaboration with ActionAid, we've worked with a number of teachers who are taken to be patrols, the teachers who are protecting the girl child against this vice. They always empower the learners. We converge in one schools and have a kind of talk to empower these girls and sensitize them on how to protect themselves, and also talk with these women groups to empower the other women and those who are practicing this culture, at least to ensure, to follow the law, which is there now. There's an act.
In our office, what we do, we have trainings, a lot of trainings that we do, sensitizing the communities. We also sensitize duty bearers on the importance of curbing these FGM, GBV issues. Actually, they are part of the gender technical working group. Currently, we are working on two policies. We are working on the child policy for Isiolo County, and we are also working on the gender policy for Isiolo County. So ActionAid is actually part and parcel of the development process, helping us support and put it on paper as a legislation.
We were actually the founders, together with ActionAid, of the gender-based violence technical working group that is currently existing, and it is the platform that is now being used to help the county government to develop the gender policies, which we now know once they are done and enacted, then we will have the county government feeling responsible to respond and prevent GBV.
Sasa kwa sababu kuna wasichana wako tumewa risk tukawaka pale, at least kama kwa term saa ingine tunashukua 3-4, tunasasa chida ili kuna mahali ya kuwapeleka ni mishe tu. Na sasa hiyo pata mwenye in charge ya Catholic mission anatuambia kuna shida, changamoto ya chakula, ili atawafida watoto. Sasa sisi kama kanisa, wamama kanisa, sababu sisi most of our women group, tuko Catholic, tunabeba masao kila Jumapili. Mgine nabeba gunia mchele, mgine unga, sukari, hivyo, paka sabuni. Tunapeleka mission father na alisha na watoto.
We have really seen, even in most of our schools now, almost the girl child population is overtaking the boy child. It is a very positive trend that we are seeing. Initially, it was, girl child is always, the population was so down compared to boy child in enrollment in schools. So that is it. We are now almost seeing, we are from that time we started this empowerment, we are now seeing almost 50-50%. So it's a very positive thing, and very soon, even that girl child population is going to overtake the boy child.
This great transformation. And I'll give you an example where ActionAid works in Old Donyiro, for example, and I have been there. I've had a privilege of visiting, and great stories out of the work that Action Aid has done in Old Donyiro. Testimonies of women, community, local women, just rising up and taking the initiative to address issues of FGM.
After some years, hiki tu itakuwa imeisha, na hata yo the generation yenye inakuja ni watu wamesoma. Unajua sasa ile shida tuko naye, ili watu hawajasoma ndo wengi, na ndo wana practice hiki kitu.